Today's NHRA history lesson is all about the big changes coming up in pro stock cars starting the season at the Winter Nationals in 2016. As some of you might know, the big difference is going from big hood scoops and carburetors to fuel injection and flat hoods. But let's start out by visiting the last time NHRA made a major change in pro stock car, and that was back in 1982 when pro stock cars went from weight brakes and various engine combinations to a 500 cubic inch platform for everyone. The starter history lesson, I reached out to two of the major players in pro stock car from back in 1982, Frank Iaconio from New Jersey and David Rare of Texas. David Rare said he and driver Lee Shepard had incredible success running what would be called a small big block during the 1981 season, a power plant that was 362 cubic inches. They were actually inspired to run that motor by Frank Iaconio, one of their fiercest competitors. The horsepower per cubic inch was not that impressive at the time, but they went to Pomona, they did their best, they eventually would qualify number one and go to the final round and race Frank Iaconio. On the other hand, Iaconio, when he found out about the rules changes, he had to thrash to get ready for Pomona. He had a 480 cubic inch match race motor, and that motor he turned into a 500 cubic inch power plant. He would struggle early in testing, but with a tire change, he actually got down the racetrack and was ready for the Winter Nationals and the debut of the new power plant at 500 cubic inches. So right now, with the help of our NHRA video archive, let's take a look at the final round from the Winter Nationals in 1982.
Shepard in the near lane, Iaconio in the far lane as they come to the staging area, ready to go down the quarter mile strip, shooting for $12,000. And they're about ready to go. And go they do. It's very close. With Iaconio starting to pull ahead. Tremendous horsepower. Puts Iaconio over the line. 8.35 seconds, 174.08 miles an hour. And the new rules have made pro stock an extremely fast category.
Flat hoods, fuel injection, a big change in pro stock. Last time we had a big change, as I just talked about, 1982. This is your NHRA history lesson. I am Lewis Bloom.